Hey Amazon KDP self-publishers, I have a great news for you. Book Bolt 2.0 is released. They have updated their software. It not only includes a fresh interface, but it also includes updated features. In this video, I will show you what's new inside this Book Bolt 2.0. I am really excited about these new updates and I will quickly show you what's included. Before diving into that, Book Bolt is offering 3-day free trial, and after that you can also get 20% off using coupon code given in the description of this video. Let's see what's new inside Book Bolt 2.0. You can see the fresh interface. Once you log in to members area, you will see the product search. Here you can see the keywords and categories. You can select any category from guestbook, comic book, logbook, tracker, anything. Let's see logbook, products live or deleted. Then the sort by BSR, reviews, sort, search for keywords or authors. These filters are available. And the best thing is you can use the advanced search. Here you can enter your BSR range. If you want to target a minimum BSR 100K, you can input here. If you want to target any average BSR, you can set it here. Like if you want a minimum average BSR of 50,000, you can write here. And you can also set the maximum BSR. Here you can set the minimum BSR and here you can set the maximum BSR. Here would be minimum BSR should be lower and the maximum BSR should be 100K. Minimum average BSR can be 10,000. And if you want maximum average BSR, you can input here. And an estimated sales of, like you want a product that at least brings in 10 sales per day, you can write here. Minimum 10 sales. Similarly, you can also enter minimum price of $9 or $8 here. Enter the maximum or minimum ratings here. I am looking for products that don't have more than 50 reviews. Similarly, you can also enter the review numbers. This is the rating and this is review number. Other filters are also available. Based upon these filters, you can do your research. Once you have entered your filters, you can click on search. I am doing this very quick because I want to show you the other features as well. I will make a detailed video later on. Okay, you can see based on our filters, this is blood pressure logbook, large printed pressure daily tracking. This has 106 rating. BSR is 14,856. Average BSR is 15,800. Similarly, you will also see other books on this page. So this product feature is really amazing. You can change the category if you want to target some different books. You can also enter a keyword here if you want to. So this was the product feature. Then is the book scout. This is the reverse ASIN lookup. You can copy and paste any ASIN of independently published book and click on search and you will see what keywords it's ranking for. And the good thing is it also shows you the total competing products for any given keyword. Also it shows you the search volume and it also shows you the rank. You can sort these by rank, you can sort these by competing products, and you can also sort these by search volume. Some useful tools here. You can click and go product search by using this keyword. You can also search keyword by using this as seed keyword. Get more details on this keyword by using this button. You can see this is estimated monthly sale volume and this is the competition score. It click here to add to favorites. That you can later on, you can add any category and it will add it to your category of favorites. Then you can access your favorites here. Your favorites products would be here and your keywords would be here. Then is the keyword search. Simply you enter a keyword here like guestbook and do search. It shows you Amazon keywords total count and you can export all the keywords. You can see the search volume. You can also have access to the same tools like doing further research using this tool. You can do product research, keyword research, or you can get more details on the keyword and also you can add it to favorites. Then you can see the Google keywords for that seed keyword. You can see there are 266 keywords. It also shows you the CPC. This data is from Google Ads. Then the competition, search volume, these things are really helpful if you want to see if the keyword is being searched in Google or not. This really helps you check the demand and competition. If the CPC is high, it means competition is high. If the CPC is low, it means there is less competition and the search volume is good, then you can go with that. Then is the really amazing feature, that is movers and shakers. It shows you trending books are top performing books on daily, weekly or monthly basis. If you click on weekly and here you can select the category, logbooks or trackers or sketchbooks. I am searching logbooks. Then click on the search button. It will quickly show you total results. Minimum BSR is this, maximum BSR is this, average BSR is this one, average price, highest price and the lowest price. So you can see what products are trending up or trending down. This was going up, up, up and now it's going down in terms of BSR. So if the BSR is going down, it means it's doing well. 240,000 BSR, average BSR this one, rating is only one, published on 19 Jan 2025. So this really gives you an idea what type of books are selling and what's not selling. Temperature logbook and then weekly timesheet. It gives you really helpful data as well. You can also do by monthly and the BSR and the average BSR ratings. Blue is the sale rank and the green is the price. Price is same and the sale rank is going down from 3 million to now it's 217,000. It means it is trending up. Most of the books have now started selling. You can see these inside movers and shakers. And then is the evergreens. Evergreen shows you what books are selling throughout any given time period, like 2 months or 3 months. Select any time period, then you can select any category. This time we will select tracker. Minimum BSR should be 1 and the maximum BSR I want 100,000. Then click on search. Shows me evergreen products during the last 90 days. So let's see what has been selling consistently. You can see Hello New Me. It has been selling very well. Then is the low income saving challenge, 75 day journal. This is really, really helpful data because if you want to earn passive income on consistent basis, then you should be targeting evergreen niche ideas using this evergreens feature inside Bookboard. Movers and shakers, evergreens and the book archive. These are the new ones. Book archive gives you data for any given date. Book archive shows you best selling books on a given date. Like I have selected October 1st and it shows me best selling books on that date. You can see all these coloring books have been selling very well on the October 1st. These are the best sellers on this date. You can change the date. I can select the October 17 and see what was the best sellers on October 17. I can see coloring books and then some Mother's Day and Father's Day, sister skills, coloring books, a lot of coloring books. Then is their KDP categories. This also received a nice update. Not only the interface is changed, it also has highly relevant related categories. Like I searched math workbook and click on search and it shows me highly related categories like children books, education and reference and math, education teaching, test preparation, study guides and workbooks. This is really, really helpful and this is updated as well. So these were the updates inside the research module. And here is the Bookboard Studio. Inside Bookboard Studio, they also have some updates. They also have KDP Spy, Booklister tools. So let's see some updates inside the Bookboard Studio. Inside Bookboard Studio, they have released their AI image generator and AI story generator. I have just generated a short story using this AI story generator. You can see I generated a story about kindness. It also helps me generate illustration along with the story. It generated a simple story and related illustration. Like you can see, it was bright sunny morning in the village. The birds sang joyfully as Josh woke up with excitement. This was Josh and it was a female character, a girl. Next page, you can see the image is totally changed. According to this line, Josh decided to visit the bustling market. People were chattering happily and the air smelled fresh bread. Illustration is changed. Now according to this illustration, there is another page. At the market, Josh saw a kitten stuck in a tree. Its tiny meows called for help desperately. You can see the image. So this was the first feature inside Bookboard Studio. The other is image generator. I have just generated this coloring page. I selected the pre-size. There is option pre-size, fast and current AI story context. I selected pre-size and I entered make a toddler coloring page. I selected the aspect ratio, image count and change the style. For coloring page, you can select the style, this one, click on generate and it will generate coloring page for you. More updates inside the Bookboard Studio, like it is now more fast and interface is more friendly. These are the massive updates, really make KDP self-publishing easier and faster. I think you should check out BookBolt. At least give it a try for 3 days. Go to free trial here, try it for 3 days and decide if it is a best fit for you or not. If you decide to purchase subscription, you can use my coupon code SUBA20. The link is in the description and the coupon code is also mentioned. You will get a 20% off lifetime. Thanks for watching. See you in the new video.